Why didn't you tell me?
I was so scared that I might lose you.
How could you even think of leaving me?
How can I tell anyone that I'm getting thoughts of harming my own child? Send me away. I think that's the best for you and the child.
Everything will be all right. You'll be the best mother in the world.
Is she sleeping? What kind of a mother is she? Who can have thoughts of killing their own baby? I feel she is possessed. She is behaving so strangely these days. I have seen cases like this in my village. Spirits possess mothers who have just delivered. She might do anything to the baby. I myself am so scared of her. I think we have to see the Swamiji immediately tomorrow.
Not a Swamiji, but a psychiatrist. Yes, this is a mental disorder. It is called obsessive compulsive disorder. In her case, it's postpartum OCD, as the birth of the child has precipitated the disorder. Because of this, she has been getting repeated aggressive thoughts and impulses to harm the baby. But these thoughts keep coming against her wish, and she is absolutely unable to control it. Of course, I appreciate you for identifying this disorder. As against your family's belief, superstitious beliefs, ghosts, etc., it is scientifically proven medical disorder, and definitely it's treatable.